Hey, this is Heather from the Renaissance English History Podcast, and this is your Tudor Minute for September the 2nd. Today in 1534, Gerald Fitzgerald, the Lord Deputy of Ireland, died in the Tower of London. This was the period when England was trying to get a hold of their Irish colony, and Gerald's father had questionable loyalty to the crown. His son, Gerald, was actually detained in England when he was young, but eventually he married Henry VII's cousin, he was allowed to go back to Ireland, and Henry VIII actually named him the Lord Deputy of Ireland. But he was never able to keep the peace in Ireland, he was accused of corruption and inciting rebellion, he was feuding with other lords, it was just a mess. In 1534, he was back in London where he was arrested. He was already in poor health, having lost the use of his limbs from earlier battles, and he died, quote, of grief on September 2nd. Kildare was actually praised by his contemporaries as wise, deep, far-reaching, and well-spoken. And then later historians described him as a man of considerable intelligence, learning, and diplomatic skill. In private life, he was a devoted husband and father, and he was a great bibliophile. So that's your Tudor Minute for today. Remember, you can dive deeper into life in 16th century England through the Renaissance English History Podcast at englandcast.com, where there is an episode on the English relationship with Ireland during the Tudor period.